Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kiera. For those of you who are new to my channel and for those of you who are returning, thank y'all for tuning back in. If you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And today we are going to be talking about something that's very like near and dear to my heart. So we are currently like in a pandemic, and I know that like right now people may feel like very like stressed, overwhelmed, they feel depressed, and in many other ways. Like, you don't know how you're gonna do this, you don't know how you're gonna do that, you don't know whether to send your kids to school, you don't know, you know, like you don't know what to do at this point. And I feel like sometimes that we have to take a step back and find ways to help us feel better. So five things that I like to do. Number one is I like to plan. I like to plan out from day to day. I like to know what I'm gonna be doing this week. I like to know what I'm gonna be doing on this day, at what time, and whatever the case may be. It doesn't have to be exact, but just to know like what you're gonna do that day helps you. It helps you get out of bed in the morning. It helps you to get your day started, and things like that. And it helps you to like stay on track. If you can like lay it out, because sometimes I feel like when you're really, really overwhelmed, like you don't want to get out of bed, or you don't know, you don't feel like you have enough time in the day. But if you plan it out, you can plan it out in a way that is most effective to you. Number two is finding people, like getting out the house for one, and finding people that make you feel good, whether that's talking to someone on the phone, whether that's, you know, FaceTiming, whether that's going to hanging out with a friend, going to get some lunch or breakfast with a friend, or going to the movies, doing something with your significant other. It doesn't even have to be something that costs a lot. It can be like going for a walk in the park, it can be going to work out, it can be just riding down the road, having a little car session, just finding things and people that make you feel free, that takes your mind off of the stress for a little bit. Number three, exercising. So I find it that like when I exercise, like I release all of that like bad energy when I'm in the gym. Like I'm just thinking about working out, and I'm not really thinking about all the stressors of my life. Like that's where you can go and like take out your frustrations. I mean, it doesn't even have to be the gym. It could be, you know, going for a walk, going for a run, cycling, going swimming, anything like that. And I feel like that's a good stress reliever when you are going through, and you just don't know how you're gonna be able to get through. So number four is making sure you are sleeping and eating. I'm gonna put this together because they go hand in hand. So making sure you're getting enough sleep every night. Make sure like you're not sleeping too much. Like you're not sleeping till like 1-2 o'clock in the afternoon. Get up, get your day started, get dressed, like put some decent clothes on and go on about your day like it's just a normal day. And eating, like making sure you're eating your vegetables, your fruits, making sure you're drinking water, like all of these things affect your mental state. So it's very important that you feed your mind with healthy things. Last but not least is like spirituality, like ensure that you are like connecting with whatever higher power that you believe in. Taking time to meditate, taking time to, you know, just reflect on the goodness, the good things that have happened in life. Sometimes I feel like we can get so consumed in like what's going on that we forget that we are blessed and that we are very fortunate to have what we have. And sometimes just like bad things can just distract us. And I think like a lot of times we always think that blessings or good things come in like new cars, new houses, material things. But sometimes you don't stop to think that maybe the situation that you are in right now is one of the greatest blessings of your life. You may need this moment here for your all to grow. I truly believe that we are in a stage of, we're in a learning stage. I like to consider this like a learning stage a learning experience, something that we're going through now, but it's to help us to be better at the next level of our life. So we need this right now. We need this. We need to humble ourselves. We need to find ways to stay positive. And we need to stay connected to what is true and what is real. And so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys are being safe. I hope you guys are staying positive. And I hope you guys find these tips helpful to help you throughout this pandemic and just anything in life in general. If you like this video, make sure you thumbs up it. Leave a comment if you want to see something else. And see you guys in the next video. Bye. Toodadoos.